Hello everyone. Today I'll be making potato fried rice. To make this recipe healthy, I'm going to add 2 teaspoons of desi ghee. To the desi ghee, we'll be adding about 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds, 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 1/2 teaspoon of chana dal. This is 1 teaspoon of chopped curry leaves, and then we have chopped ginger. Add all of this into the ghee. Saute this for about 1 minute. After 1 minute, add 1 chopped potato into this. Saute this for 1 minute. After 1 minute, add 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Add 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Add 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder. Mix this well. Add little water. Now close the lid and we cook the potatoes until they become soft. After 5 minutes of closed lid cooking, we see that our potatoes have become soft and also the water has evaporated. To this we'll be adding about 1 small onion chopped. Add 1 1/2 teaspoon of coriander powder. Add 1/2 teaspoon of cumin powder. Saute this for about 3 minutes. After sauteing for 3 minutes, we add 1/2 lime juice into this. Now at the same time, we will be adding rice into this. I have taken about 2 cups of boiled rice. So now we are going to carefully mix all of this well. Cook this for about 1 or 2 minutes. And then our preparation is ready. It is very simple and tasty, delicious recipe. Please try this at home. If you like this recipe, please like, comment and share the videos that I make. Thank you so much for supporting my channel. Take care. Bye-bye.